गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू टेक आउट योर मैथ्स बुक, मेंशन डेट एंड डे। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 26, प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ जीरो। सो ओपन पेज नंबर 81। प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ जीरो इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट चैप्टर। ओके, इट इज सिंबल ऑफ जीरो। ओके, zero has got a very unique property. Why and how? See here. If we add or subtract any number, the number will remain the same. Okay? See here, addition property of zero. Okay? We can see here there are four fish in a group. If we are to add no more fish, that is if we add zero fish to the group, the number of fish will remain the same. Okay, see, 4 fish plus 0 equal to 4. Okay, hence if 0 is added to any number, the number will remain the same. Okay, now come to the exercise 26.1. Question 1, fill in the blanks. 2 plus 0 equal to 2. 2 plus 0 will, then what will be in result? 2 plus 0, if we add 2 plus 0, which number will come here? 2, because number remains same. Okay, 0 plus 1, the number will remain same, 1. 0 plus 6 equal to 6, 3 plus 0 equal to 3. Okay, in this way you have to do all question. Now come to the next topic, subtraction property of 0. Okay, if we subtract 0 from any number, the number will remain the same. Okay, see, 5 minus 0 equal to 5. Mary has 5 balls. Mary does not give any balls to anyone. Then Mary still has 5 balls. Okay, now come to the exercise, question number 2, fill in the blanks. Question number A, 7 minus 0 equal to 7, because the number remains same. Okay, see, 4 minus 0 equal to 4, 8 minus 0 is equal to 8. Okay, 9 minus 0 equal to 9. In this way you have to do all question. So students, question number 1 and question number 2 is your classwork. You have to do in your maths book. Okay, thank you.